What time he comes?
Bye, I'm home.
So we gonna watch Stab Right, that movie that is inspired of Woodsboro attack.
Yeah, they said that is so scary for this times. And it will be have Oscars and record for the best movie on the year. Let's watch it on Netflix.
Yeah, let's see it.
Before I need to take a shower, do the popcorns, bye.
Okay, babe. I'm going to do the popcorns.
What the fuck?
What was that screams? Steve, are you there? Don't joke with me. Hello?
Hello, Casey.
Oh, I know this voice changer. Steve, stop joking right now.
But I'm not Steve. I put all his guts outside of his body, Casey.
What the fuck? Listen, whoever is this, stop doing this jokes, and you're probably Steve, so stop doing these jokes.
What jokes?
The ones that you're doing, please stop.
This joke?
Someone help me, please.
Back against the wall, middle fingers in the air. Busting through the crowd, they gon' feel me now. Straight shooter from the hip, yeah, we have a game.
We are finally here.
Hey, brother Chad.
Hey, Mindy. Finally, after 6 years without you, I see you again.
Yeah, I'm so happy.
Wow, Paris is so cute. I like the good vibes. After all of those bad persons did to us, finally we can stay happy here on Paris.
Yeah, it's so cute.
Okay, so guys, we had to go. I have you car, Kirby, outside. We gonna go in separated cars.
Okay.
Continue.
Don't go fast, Chad. We gonna follow you.
Yeah, going to be fast, don't worry.
Okay, so let's go.
Guys, I'm gonna do a party. I'm gonna invite some of friends of the new college. They are good friends, I promise.
Yeah, we had to meet new people too.
Yeah, I don't want to remember what happened last year.
Don't worry, I'm gonna do my best to y'all so y'all can't forget about those idiots.
Thank you, Chad.
I'm going to my bedroom and call Candace, Anita, Jennifer, Cameron, and Sebastian. Guys, wait.
Okay.
We had to talk, guys, come.
I know this hard to us to move to Paris. But it's better so nobody can't do that again. We just gonna meet new people and things like that. Don't worry, this new place is good.
Yeah, we gonna adapt to the new life. We promise, Kirby.
Laura, let's go to the store. We had to buy some drinks for the party. And we can help Chad to do it.
Yeah, let's go, and why not?
Yeah, me and Mark, we going to do the decorations.
Okay, let's go, Laura. Okay, we gonna buy the coffee and then we go to the decoration store.
Okay, Kirby,
Actually, go back home. I'm gonna do this alone in case that you know. What?
Bro, you still with that ghost face? We say that we going to forget about that. You can't fucking stop.
Wait, not Laura. I was no trying to.
Just shut the fuck up.
Here is your coffee, sir.
I'm just tired, Danny, to fight with Laura. I always fight with her.
Don't worry about it. Just think about us now, our first date.
I wanted her to meet you. That's why I get her here. And then we were going to buy drinks for her friend party.
Oh.
Run!
Hey, who the fuck do you want?
Hey, sucker, look.
Please, y'all had to do something. He killed innocent people, Ghostface. He follow me to Paris.
We gonna do our best, Kirby. I know you a retired FBI agent. We gonna try, and you can help us too.
Yeah, I will help in everything y'all need. I just need to tell my friends and sister about this.
Okay. Wow, this killer is so intense.
I get mad with her. She always act like that just for that ghost face. I don't know Anita.
Just give her time. She don't worry. She gonna be okay, Laura.
He is back. Ghostface is back. He attacked me, Laura, on the store. And he kills 5 people already, guys. We have to be prepared. Where is Mindy?
On the restroom.
Take a little walk.
As you guys know, I know every rule of a horror movie, and we are in one now. I was on the sequel, so I survived last time. I know every rule. Rule 1, never have sex. Rule 2, never go to a site alone without people. Rule 3, never drink or get drunk.
While I already know them cause of stab movies. But thank you anyways, Mindy, you are so smart.
Shut the fuck up, Mark. I don't know how you survived those stabs. And my first suspect is Sebastian, a nerd that has nothing to do with his life. What he should do, kill people.
Why I would kill someone, this is funny. And I'm not even nerd, Mindy. Literally everybody knows me at this college.
I don't know, but anyways, next suspect is Anita, never trust in love interest.
Thank you, sexy.
Next suspect, the ginger boy, or maybe the ginger killer, and why he is here like.
Mindy, I know you from yesterday and you a good person, so stop doing these jokes. I was going to give you the homework, bitch.
You're apparently gay.
Obviously girly.
Next suspect is Jennifer, the typic sexy girl, always dying, but maybe the killer.
Don't blame, but I wouldn't not kill a mosquito girl. And like you just blaming us, why not Chad, Mark, or Laura just blaming us cause we're news on this?
Maybe cause we already passed this, we can't be the killers.
What if Mark got traumatized about the things that happens to y'all last year?
It can't be cause I already got stabbed like 3 times.
Okay, so if this happened is cause everybody can be a suspect, including Kirby.
Hey, Sheriff Judith, so I want to go again on the FBI. I want to stay safe with my sister and her friends.
We're gonna see that, to be honest. But you retired and not you want to come just for this new ghost face or ghost faces.
I just want to stay safe. Looks like ghost face is counting down for something.
Whatever gets to 3. Anyways, I'm gonna ask for the ask by Kirby, stay safe. And plus, I have to go with my daughter to eat.
Okay, Judith.
We have a new case. Ghostface. I don't know how this happened. We never get this after years of serial killers anyways. Bye.
We need to hurry up, MOM.
Yeah.
When we always pass this place, I feel bad vibes, MOM.
I hear something. Is someone here? Hello? Run, Yana.
MOM Nuo. Please not. No, please.
Kirby, I already talk with the guys and Mindy talk about the rules. I'm so scared he already kills 7 people. I heard that he kills Sheriff Judith with her daughter Yanith.
What Sheriff Judith? I talk with her about that. I was going to be on the FBI again and we talk about it, but oh my god, I can't believe it is like. He don't want us to protect ourselves. He likes killing all the most important people.
We should think that maybe that's the reason that he is killed and is probably someone that we already know or someone from the past. I'm so scared, Kirby. We should go already.
Yeah, we should go talk with the guys. We need to protect Mark. And Mindy, they so important cause maybe Ghostface wants to kill them, so I think that they are the next attack.
We want for tickets for Stab 1.
Here.
I love this movie.
I had to go to the bathroom. Please, someone help me. Please don't.
Guys, what happened?
Ghostface just killed Cameron.
Don't tell Jennifer and Anita, guys.
I have to go. I'm scared.
The door is ringing. Wait, Smith. Oh, it's Kirby. Come inside.
Hey, Sydney.
Hey, Kirby, come to the living room. I know. Why come for? Oh, yeah. Anyways, this is my son, Smith.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Oh, I'm glad to finally meet y'all, too.
So, guys, I know what you all come for. Yeah, Ghostface is back. We had to talk about it, cause I have to protect me and my son.
We come for a reason to Paris, Sydney, to never repeat the same story. But it looks like he gonna keep coming for us. Someone gonna use that mask and redo it again. I am really tired. I will never forget how Ethan betrayed us.
Yeah, that's why this time we gonna protect each other cause we don't have another chooses. I am really scared to Sydney.
Yeah, you all wanna go eat. I'll pay everything.
Yeah, why not?
Okay, let's go to a restaurant.
The food was so good. I really like Paris food. Wow, it's 9 p.m. already. Yeah, so we had to make a plan again. We don't gonna let that motherfucker kill more innocent people that don't deserved. We had to do something for this. We need justice and finish all this fucking shit cause. I'm really tired.
Kirby, look, I was just going to say that I'm not gonna help in this. I will go back to New York. I don't want to lose my son. I really love him. He is the unique thing. I think since Ghostface killed my husband, I was so depressed, but when I was pregnant of Smith, everything changed, so please don't find me or something, cause I don't really wanna be part of this fucking shit. I'm tired too, but this time I think I had to escape. I don't want to stay here.
But Sydney.
Sorry. Bye, Kirby. Take care of Laura. Smith, it was just something from the past. Don't worry, we had to go home tomorrow. We leave of the city.
But Mom, I know about those things that happens to you. But okay, don't worry, I will forget about that.
Hello? Who is this?
Hello, Sydney again.
Oh yeah, fucker. You again. You should be scared, cause.
Cause what anyways? You gonna escape to the city, try it? But after I kill those rats Kirby and Laura, I will find you and kill a fucking son.
Enough.
Who was that, Mom?
Nobody.
Chad, something bad happened, but don't tell Anita and Jennifer. Cause they gonna get scared. Ghostface, just kill Cameron.
Sebastian, what the fuck, that motherfucker. Is killing everybody this enough? He already killed like 8 people. Poor Cameron, he was a good person. I won't tell them, but they gonna know at any time, Sebastian.
Yeah, let's just try to not tell Jennifer and Anita about this. I'm scared to, but we have to.
Hey, Jennifer.
Who the fuck is that? Oh my god. Please don't kill me, please. My face.
Who the fuck, Ghostface? Sebastian, let's run. Anita, run as Ghostface.
Please don't kill me.
Knew why, Jennifer, he gonna pay for this, that motherfucker.
Wait, where did Anita go? I think she goes to Mindy's bedroom. Let's find her. Maybe she hiding and okay.
Okay, let's go see. Oh my god, Anita, we had to tell Kirby about this. We need to do something. I am fucking scared, bro. Let's go with Kirby and Laura. Someone is Ghostface. He already killed 9 people. This can't be happening.
Yeah, let's go tell them. Hurry up.
What happened here? Don't tell me that he kills more people. Where's Sebastian, Anita, and Jennifer?
Kirby, I don't know how to tell you this. But Anita and Jennifer got killed by Ghostface.
I'm tired of this. I'm for real. I just gonna get my car with Laura by Chad. So theirs is probably just one killer, no, like last time. That theirs were 3 killers. Maybe this time he alone and we can kill him easily. And fast we can end with this.
Kirby, I can distract him. We can do a plan. Distract him with me. And then we can execute him. Like, you know, we tied his hand. We make him pay of all what he did.
Laura, you're not going to risk your life just for this. I don't want to lose you. Mom says always protect your sister. I'm not going to leave you risk. Just for kill that motherfucker.
Kirby, trust me, please. Like last time, trust. I will be okay. I know the lesson that I learned from last times that this happened. And I'm listen hurting for Sandra Ritchie, Ethan for what they did, obviously Kimberly and the sheriff, but I will do it. Just let me do it. Trust me.
Okay, Laura, I will trust, but please. Hello?
Hello, Kirby, how your day going? This is the 3rd day. And I still killing all the people that you interest for.
Who is that?
Listen, asshole, I'm tired. Just tell me where you at.
Say bye to Sydney and her fucking son.
No, until I stop you, fucker. Let's go, Laura.
Hello?
Hey, Smith.
Who is this and why you calling me?
I already know her mom, Sydney Prescott.
I say, why you calling me?
Cause I want to kill you and her fucking mom.
You are the fucker that was bothering my mom fucking Ghostface. You know it never worked for the deep shit on the mask, just like my mom say last time we're going to die. Just like the other fucking idiot.
But I'm something different.
Different? Come suck my dick and see if that is different, fucking dumbass.
Wait, really?
Come suck. Mom, what are you doing here? I thought you were going to buy.
I come cause I see the cameras. Ghostface is here.
Yes.
Run.
Please don't hurt me. Please stop doing this.
Sydney, what happened?
That fucker just killed my son, Smith. I fucking kill Ghostface.
Oh my god, I'm sorry, Sydney.
Sydney, he calls me. I'm sorry I'm late.
Listen, Kirby, we have to do a plan.
We have a plan, you just have to listen me.
Kirby, I'm going with Chad and Mindy to buy the weapons we're gonna kill the evil tonight.
Okay, so Sydney, this is...
Mark, Laura, Mindy and Chad are going to my son. Mask on. So we gonna go there.
Okay, Sydney, but I have another question. Watch out.
Wait, Sydney, don't die. I'm gonna get you to the hospital.
Okay, guys. This was Sydney's son house. The plan is to separate it and find something. I already called Kirby. She told me that Mark and Sydney were attacked. So we just to wait for her and Sebastian.
Okay, let's separate it.
What time Kirby comes? Oh, my god.
New Laura, this motherfucker are going yo pay, I fucking kill them. Someone is the fucking killer, guys. We have to finish with this ghost face just kills my sister, I fucking kill him.
Oh my fucking god, we gonna kill that motherfucker today.
Let's find something to protect ourselves.
Yes, we...
New Chad. They coming, hurry up.
Come, you idiot, I'm tired of this.
Surprise, bitch. Behind you, idiot.
Anita, why are you doing this?
Well, here are my reason I need fame I have to famous. I'm tired to be nothing on this world now doing all of this. I'm gonna get the fame that I always wanted, you bitch and your fucking sister. That is death gonna make me famous. I'm gonna be famous and I'm gonna say that you were Ghostface with Laura.
And then, what were you gonna say about it was just me and Laura?
Mindy and Chad too, this is gonna be so fun. Finally, I gonna get the fame that I deserved, you stupid bitch. And I have another surprise for you. You want to see the surprise? It was just not me. I got helped by someone that should have his revenge, too, stupid fucking bitch. Fucking hate you, I fucking killing you if you fucking move, stupid bitch.
Show me, bitch.
Turn around, idiot.
Hey, Kirby.
Cameron, you were death, and why you doing this?
Don't you remember, stupid fucking bitch? You don't remember I am your brother, my sibling, or whatever calling a family for you fought. My dad dies, he kills himself, just for you cause. You were his passing Cameron.
What Cameron? I already hear her name. And dad dies cause of the drugs, not for me, or just fucking lying.
Stop talking, I never let. You fucking talk, bitch. If you talk again, I swear, I kill you.
Anyways, show yourself, Sebastian.
Hey, Kirby. Yes? I'm the last killer, and I'm just doing this for fun, and for Anita, I'm fucking crazy. I just like to kill people.
Well, another thing that we can say is that we get fun when we kill your fucking sister.
You know something, Kirby? I would forgive you for killing my dad. But I'm not going to. I'm just gonna be fun when I stab a fucking face, bitch.
I love family reunions very much, but I don't like motherfuckers. Bitch, get off of me already.
Please don't, I'm sorry for Laura, I was just trying to be part of something.
Part of something? You killed my sister.
Yeah, and she died like a pussy.
I fucking kill you, bitch. Enjoy that fucking torch pitch.
You don't have any escape, bitch.
I do have one look. Now who don't have escaped?
Finish this shit already.
If you want to, is an honor.
Hey Kirby, you though, I was deaf. I can't die easily, sister.
Bye.
This is finally your death, little cute sister.
Don't fuck with the originals.
Oh my god, Laura, I was scared I thought you were dead.
I can't leave you on this world.
Let's go out of here. Oh my god, thank you god, you guys survive.
Yeah, we are okay.
Mark and Sydney are on the hospital, we had to go see them.
Yeah, we have to now, let's go outside. This finally end, we have to go see if Mark and Sydney are okay. We have to make sure anyways guys, I'm happy that we all survived.
Yeah, let's go.
Sydney, how do you feel?
I feel so tired. I just don't know what I am going to do next without my son. I really miss him.
Don't worry, Sydney, are going to be okay. You a powerful girl.
Thank you.
Hey, idiot, come for me.
Now Kirby, I finally got you, no one is here. To save you fucking idiots, what are last words?
Cameron, please, just let the police arrest you. I promise I will do everything, you are my brother, please stop this shit, Cameron.
It's too late, Kirby, you should tell me. 30 years ago now we're a bitch and are going to die and we fucking kill you, stop. Wasting my fucking time.
Really then, do it, fucking idiot, if you have the balls.
Shut the fuck up, I have the fucking balls, stupid bitch. Die.
Hey, Cameron. Kirby, you okay?
I am, you saved me again.
I have to. Now finally this shit ends. Let's go.
Thank you, God. You guys okay?
Don't worry, Kirby. Sydney is okay. She is getting a surgery.
We survivors.
I keep the letters that you wrote in a secret place. Every now and then I'll tell.